that intercom button. Where are the other three?
I told you I wouldn't be very bright, would I?
Well, two of them have to be in the capsule. There are only four spacesuits.
Well, that still leaves one man unaccounted for, doesn't it? And you don't know where he is.
I'll find him.
Will you? He could be anywhere. He could be right outside that door. You're in a lot of trouble, Beard.
You're the one who's in trouble. I've got enough provisions to last me for 6 months. I'm gonna kill all of them. And wait.
Wait? Wait for what?
For our own Mars flight. They're gonna pick me up.
You don't really believe that, do you? Once your job is done here, why, you're expendable.
All right, don't move.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Sergeant Jiggs has just come from our security center with some very distressing news. Sergeant, will you please repeat what you just told me?
Yes, sir. At 1400 hours, my security section received a call from Central Intelligence. They informed me that for some time now, there's been an enemy agent working within the Space Department. They have reason to believe one of you three visitors may be that agent.
Why, this is outrageous, General.
I'm sorry, Admiral, but I really have no choice. You gentlemen will have to be taken to our security center for questions.
Look here, General.
Please, Doctor. Carry on, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
All right, hold it. Brandon, what in the name of...
I said hold it, Admiral.
All right, Sergeant, I'll take that gun. Over there. You too, over there. That's better.
What are you trying to do, Brandon?
Don't be naive, General. I can't let you live now.
What do you move?
Ray, take Ann out of here. You steer clear of this area until we track it down. Jake, sound a full security alert.